Everybody, my name's Noelle, and today I'm gonna tell you how to do a scooter. And you're both in perfect form, so you don't break your head. You have to have a helmet doing a scooter or a bike. That protects your head from sharp rocks and from the sidewalk and from the bottom of the street. You know why? Because there are rocks, and rocks make your head crumble and then your head breaks. And then you have to get to your doctor to get stitches. And this helps you. And this is the scooter part. And now, this is the handle, this is the standing bar, this is the board, this is two wheel, and this is the brake. And it used to light up, but now it's broken. And I'm gonna show you how to put the helmet on, and I'm gonna show you how the scooter works. This is how you put it on, and then this is how I get on the rock. This is how I carry it on, and this is how you ride scooter. Put one foot up and put both hands on the scooter, and you put one foot on the ground, and then just push it, and then you ride it. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Bye-bye.